Hey everybody. So in this video, it's going to be a little short, but it's just going to cover axonal transport within neurons. So in any healthy cell, there's going to be movement of different supplies that the cell needs in order to so that it operates correctly. So with that said, these substances can move in one of two directions. They can move one, anterograde, meaning that they move away from the soma, or two, retrograde, in which case the supply or these materials can move towards the soma. So if you're looking here, anterograde again would be away from the soma, away from the cell body, and then retrograde would be in the direction towards the cell body. And again, it really depends on what substances we're talking about, but that's the idea, the movement to or from the cell body. If you have any questions on this, please let me know.